Next, we want to walk through the crime scene, documenting evidence, taking notes, and photographs. But first, we need to protect ourselves and the scene. So put on your gloves and mask.